2001, A Space Odyssey release date. April 3, 1968, United States. Move up English ordinal move down. A. B. C. D. Mercury. The Roman god Mercury, herald, an ambassador of his father, Jupiter, mid-12C, Mercury, from Latin Mercurius Mercury, originally a god of tradesmen and thieves, from Merx merchandise, see market, N, or perhaps Klein, Tucker from Etruscan and influenced by Merx. Devon thinks it possible the whole stem asterisk Merc was borrowed and the god name with it.
It's my birthday.
Yeah? Well, happy birthday. Birthday meals are free at Denny's. All you gotta show is a valid ID.
I'm good, thanks.
Really? Free meal. Free is good, even if I was, like, rich. Free is always good.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
New Hampshire. You're a long way from home. How long the drive is that?
30 hours before you stop for gas.
Wow, you headed to California?
No. Here.
Okay. So what's here? You know, I was in Boston once. Boston in a little town called Swampscott, which is right outside of Boston. It's kind of near New Hampshire, right?
Yeah. More or less.
Yeah, I was maybe 6. I don't really remember it. I want to say I liked it. They got this really big aquarium.
Great science museum. Excuse me.
Changing the past to make it how you
that recent American history was just hunky-dory. That saving JFK is just a theory. You don't know what is gonna change.
You know what I know? You save Kennedy's life. You make the world a better place. God damn it.
Al,
don't you wanna do any fucking thing that matters?
I'm just saying you don't have any proof. You don't know that what you do in the past is gonna change anything here. Stab someone?
No, Jake. There's a tree out there. Carve something in it. Jesus Christ.
Experiment number one.
Come on, hey boy, get in there.
Attaboy. Please note, the Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch.
Got it.
Right, check.
My calculations are correct. This baby hits 88 miles per hour. You're gonna see some serious shit. Stay 3 weeks,
3 years, and you come back only 2 minutes will have passed you 2 minutes. I'm just explaining that if you want to change something forever, you can't ever go back. Going back erases what you did before.